Good evening, furries. I'm here to tell you a story. It's the story of the cat that danced like this. It's a frightening tale. Once upon a time, in a neighborhood not unlike the one you're sitting in right now, there were some small kittens playing yarn ball in the street, and their yarn ball went over a rickety fence into the yard of a strange old man. The youngest of the kittens, a kitten named, Ellery. Ellery said to the other kittens, "Let's go get the ball." But the other kittens just wanted to go
home.
And when Ellery said, "Why don't you want to go get the yarn ball?" they said, "Don't you know? That is the yard of the cat that dances like this." And Ellery said, "Yeah, so?" And the other kid said, "No, you don't understand. We had friends. Friends who went into that yard to retrieve another yarn ball. The last they were seen, the cat that danced like this was dancing like that on their grave." Another cat in the group, another kitten named Sugar, Sugar said to Ellery, "It's worse than that. They say that every full moon, if you look into the backyard of the cat that dances like this, you can see the tortured souls of all the cats he's killed dancing with him like this in the moonlight. Do you want to be a cat that dances like this?" But Ellery wouldn't believe. Ellery said, "That's ridiculous. That's the silliest thing I've ever heard. Who ever heard of somebody being afraid of a cat who dances like this?" So Ellery crept over the fence and into the overgrown, dry brown yard. There he saw the old house with the one rusty cat flap on the door. And Ellery saw the yarn ball, and he made his way across the yard, and that's when he heard the squeak. The squeak!
The squeak!
He turned, and there he saw an old gray cat with a film over one eye and a scar that went from his right ear down across his snout to his left cheek. And he said, "Who are you?" And the old cat said, "Why, I'm the cat that dances like this." The last thing that anyone heard from Ellery was the sound of Ellery saying, "Yeah, it's a goofy dance, but I don't understand what's..." They never heard from him again. But they say, on a night with a full moon, unless it's cloudy, or, you know, just overcast enough that you can't see the moon, they say on those nights, when it's clear and there's a full moon, you can see Ellery dancing with all the other lost, tortured souls of cats who were made to dance like this forever. Dancing. Dancing in the moonlight. Forever. So, two more videos and then it's the end of Vlogist as we know it. Needless to say, I'm going to be taking a short break after Vlogist is over at the beginning of September. But fear not, I'll be back with my regular videos on Wednesdays and Sundays in September. For right now, I'm glad to say that this guy gave me a huge bag of money to run this ad in my video. So enjoy the ad, I'll enjoy the money, and I'll see you furries tomorrow. Ciao! Yeah, so, I'm starting a vlog. Heaven help y'all. No, you're not in this one.